is to remove government from the process of trying to create jobs. Entrepreneurs create jobs. We need to free up business people from overregulation. We need to develop a level of confidence in the constantly moving target called the tax structure, which is obviously changing at the end of this year. Businesses create jobs based upon the perception of sustainable demand for products and services and stability in cost structures. And right now, our government is meddling with the tax structure and with the finance portion of our economy and causing great uncertainty, which in turn is slowing, if not in fact preventing, the creation of private sector jobs.